Are you guys ready?
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring from Portland, Oregon, weighing in at 266 pounds, the Wonder Wyatt Gage!
The feeling, the electricity in the arena right now is unlike anything I've ever felt in quite some time. This match is gonna be good. He says it's all about dominance tonight and plans on showing why everyone backstage should be scared. And here he comes.
And his opponent, accompanied by the Queen, Johnny, representing Vicious and Delicious from Philadelphia, Pennsylvania, weighing in at 256 pounds, Loverboy.
You can see exactly why the arena is full here tonight. This is a match with major stakes. A guy who treats every match as if it's the biggest one of his career. He definitely plans to steal the show tonight. Is now underway. No way of knowing where these superstars could end up taking this fight.
The outside, backstage, the parking lot, heck, even the Raptors are in play now.
I doubt it will be pretty, but I can promise you this match will be pretty interesting.
A powerbomb's not meant to be pretty, but oh man, does it get the job done.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure they don't want to be taking any more of those.
Oh, what a shot! And now tying up the leg.
Straight to the knee.
Wrestling 101. You can't stand, you can't fight. Got him set up in the corner of the ring, and that was offense with a purposeful purpose.
What are we about to see?
Who won the race? Charlie's horse.
Practically never-ending blows. Coming at full force here.
Humiliating.
could expect. Cinched in. Stop.
Absolutely. That's the kind of win that can catapult you to bigger and better things.